Whether you're an area resident, a daily commuter, part of a trucking business, or just passing through on your way to and from a favorite destination, you've most likely experienced the heavy traffic and congestion that frequently occurs on Interstate 3990-94 between Madison and Portage, Wisconsin. This segment of the interstate is part of the Wisconsin Backbone System. It not only serves commuters and vacationers, but is also the primary long truck route and regional vehicle corridor through Wisconsin. Large trucks comprise between 20 and 28% of average daily traffic count on this corridor. It's an essential component of Wisconsin's economy, connecting the major metropolitan centers of Minneapolis, Minnesota, and Chicago, Illinois. Due to the age, current traffic congestion, and the interstate's vital role to the area's economy, the Wisconsin Department of Transportation is conducting a study to determine how to improve the corridor. The purpose of the study is to identify long-term solutions that will focus on improving safety and mobility while also reducing congestion. It's important to note that there is no immediate construction planned on I-3990-94, and no funding allocations have been committed beyond the study. This study includes the completion of an environmental impact statement, also known as an EIS. The process includes a wide range of stakeholder outreach to seek involvement and participation by government agencies, elected officials, local communities, neighborhoods, special interest and advocacy groups, as well as the general public. The study will also use traditional planning methods such as surveys, inventories of existing conditions, analysis of current data, and an environmental resource review. Input from local communities, neighborhoods, businesses, and other interested stakeholders, along with traditional planning methods, will help develop potential improvement strategies to address concerns. In addition to gathering feedback from one-on-one, small group, and public involvement meetings, the Wisconsin DOT will be using MetroQuest, an interactive survey tool, to help gather detailed feedback from anyone wishing to provide input. At key points during the study, WisDOT will ask interested individuals to utilize MetroQuest to provide information useful in helping to develop long-range improvement plans. These improvements may include looking at adding additional lanes, improving interchanges, adding freeway crossings and park and ride facilities, and a variety of other features aimed at improving the safety and efficiency of the corridor. The study will also take into account impacts to social, cultural, and environmental resources and seek to minimize them to the extent practicable. So how can you become informed and involved? The first step is to learn more by reviewing the I-3990-94 study website, www.i-3990-94.dot.wy.gov, and liking our Facebook page at www.facebook.com/i-3990-94. At these sites, you'll find a variety of information about the study and its importance to our area and the economy. While you're at the website, be sure to sign up for email updates and notifications. This will let you know when updated information is placed on the website or when public involvement meeting dates and times are announced. There is also a public involvement tab that provides the opportunity for you to provide study feedback or ask questions via the website. Your feedback is important. You're also encouraged to attend public meetings and comment on the process and/or the plans with dates and locations found on the website, as well as through area media. This is an important study for our region. By working together now to plan for the future, we'll have an improved transportation network that can better serve the greater Madison area, its neighboring communities, and the entire state for years to come.